This question is asking about the fate of cells after crossing the G1 checkpoints.